Taylor here. Welcome back to another Royal High video on my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap the bell notification to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new Royal High video for guys. And anyways, in today's video, I am going to be talking about how there are skirts that are now legacy in Royal High. And I'm sure a lot of you guys have found this out, but there's a lot of older skirts that were on sale for a really long time, now legacy, and that you can't buy them now. So anyways, so let's go ahead and get into it. So when we go to skirts and we go to legacy not for sale, you can see there are a few more skirts that you cannot buy. For example, the Magical Enchantress skirt and now the Secret Fairy on Earth skirt. And I'm not gonna lie guys, I don't think it's that bad that these are off sale. These are very older, like way older skirts, and like they obviously just, you know, they're not as good as they used to be, if you know what I mean. There's like a lot better skirts now, like for example this skirt. I know like they're still cute, but like obviously Royal High has improved on their skirts since then, so they're gonna take off sale. Like they're gonna take some skirts that are outdated and not as good quality compared to the newer ones off sale, so it makes sense. People are thinking though that there might be reworks on these specific skirts, because that's what happened with the Large Train Bow skirt. It went off sale, then it got a rework, but I think that's not the case. And the reason why is because these went off sale a while ago. These two skirts did, and they still haven't gotten a rework. So it makes me believe that they just went off sale to fit with the older skirts, and this just happened to get a rework afterwards, and they just really liked it, so they implemented it into the game. But also, these skirts are now going to be considered rare because they are, you know, off sale. So if you have these skirts, I recommend waiting a while to trade these away, and you could probably get a good amount of diamonds for them. And also, I'm not gonna lie guys, I don't think these skirts are that great, so like it'd be worth trading them away in the future once they get a little bit more rare, because not too many people will have them anymore. So that's just all I wanted to talk about. I just wanted to say, like, you know, these skirts are off sale now. If you have it, don't trade it away yet. It might get rarer in the future. I know it just went off sale, so it's not gonna be that rare, but just saying guys, make sure that you know this. And anyways, I know this video is really short and my videos have been recently. I'll try my best to make them longer, but these, like this tea and this information videos, they don't really take that long to talk about. Like it's pretty self-explanatory, but I just wanted to let you guys know. And anyways, if you guys enjoyed this short video, make sure to leave a like and also subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap the bell notification to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new Royal High video. And anyways, do not trade for these skirts or trade them away yet. Okay, guys? Anyways, bye, guys.